Kayla, and today we're beginning Leia's boot camp. We're going to do Scout and Leia separately for the first part of their beginning course, and then we're going to do them together and review what we just learned separately and see how they do together and work on what they need to learn together. Okay? So today we're just going to go over sitting and staying, laying down. Mostly staying. I know Leia does a great job at that, but when Scout's with her, they both kind of struggle with that, so we're just going to strengthen them individually and then bring them together and do it at the same time. Okay? Inhale. Stay. No. Lay down. Stay. No. We want to make sure I can be relaxed walking around her without her getting up until I give the release command. No. No. Lena, stay. Leia. Okay, and I'm also going to bring around some distractions like pulling crates, and I want her to remain in the laying down position. Try to keep her laying down for the duration of time. Well, I might release her so she knows the command. We'll do that right now. Leia, come. Good girl. Come here. Sit. Lay down. Stay. There's also a leash up here that I'm going to. No. That's another trigger. The dogs, especially two dogs in the same house, get really excited about it and they're going for a walk. But we want her to stay. No. Stay. No. Later. Lena, stay. I've definitely noticed when we're taking them home and we bring out their leashes, Scout and Leia will go crazy. That's another thing we're going to work on another day, but today we're just going to work on staying with distractions. But leash excitement and leash walking will definitely be another. Good. Good staying, Leia. Good girl. Hey, hey, no. She definitely has a lot of triggers that we want to work on that get her to pop up when we want her to stay. And we're just using this time to strengthen those before we bring in the ultimate distraction, which is her sister. Lay down. Stay. like I'm doing some errands at home, that sort of thing. Stay. Excitement a little bit. See how that gets her going.